Merry Christmas. I've climbed out of the Numietta and then unloaded all my gear here. So the first canyon of the day is going to be Short Canyon, also known as Greenup, which is just down there. So then I'll go around, come back, pick up my stuff, move on to the next canyon. So Short Canyon it is. Well, it just took about 5 minutes to get down into the creek, and I've just joined below a drop, which was obviously avoidable because I scrambled down beneath it. But it was a bit more like 150 meters or so until the canyon walls closed in. But I got to the first section here, or the first drop, and I actually think I'm gonna down climb this because there's some big tree roots there. When I'm nervous, I have this thing, yeah, I talk too much. Sometimes I just can't shut the hell up. It's like I need to tell someone, anyone to listen, and that's where I seem to fuck up. Yeah, I forget about the consequences. Yeah, for a minute there I lose my senses, and in the heat of the moment, my mouth starts going, the words start flowing. But I never meant to hurt ya. I know it's time that I learned to. All right, well, I've thrown my 30 meter rope down. I didn't hear it hit the bottom, but it's going to be pretty close. But I've got another rope in the bag, so we'll see what it's like when I get down there. Is the absole there. Quite tight, as you saw. And then we got on around the core. So a couple of little climb down sections there, all very easy. Then the next drop, which could almost be scrambled, I reckon, but walls were just too far apart, so I might, I don't know, I haven't decided if I'm going to absole or hand over hand, probably hand over hand. I think there's still one more rock to come. So the hand over hand was in that corner there. So continuing on. Got to this point here. I'd already read something on the web about a high root traverse to the final absole. So that route on the left there, you can traverse onto the chalk stone. Better anchor for retrieval being up on top of the chalk stone. So let's go and have a look from there. And up on top of the chalk stone, rope going down there. I'm not a saint, no, not at all. Final drop. 30 meter rope reaches all the way to the bottom, comfortably. So the final abseil down, I'm just above that pool. So it's time for everything to go away into the dry bags, just in case, you never know. I'm going to try and bridge across it. Canyon. Well, there's actually another 50 metres of nice canyon that's going to lead us through to the Numietta, so I may as well show you some of that. Well, it was a bit further down to the Numietta than I thought. It was probably more like 200 metres from the last shot. But here we are, so nice place to stop for a quick cool drink and a rest before moving on.